show why I'm true blue. When I know our love is true, don't keep your love from me. If you would say to me today, the time for love is
now. Hi everyone, and thanks for joining me. Today we're going to have a look at the unusual Buddy Holly song, Tell Me How. Tell Me How came out in 1958 as the B-side to the hit Maybe Baby. Okay, so let's get started. The song's in the key of A, and the introduction is four bars. So we alternate between the A, the E, back to the A, and back to the E. Something like this. One, two, three, four. Okay, that's the introduction. Now let's move into the verse. The verse again alternates between the open A and the open E, and then finds its way up to the D, back to the A, back to the E, and finishes on the A. Okay, so let me hum it along with you. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Tell me how, give me your love. So it's a very, very simple type of verse, very simple structure to it. Just remember that it's just A, B, A, B, A, and then up to the D, D, and then back to the A, B, and A, okay? So it's one of those things, it's remember the three chords and you won't go too far wrong. And after that there is a second verse, which has other lyrics and but it's the same thing. One thing that I would like to say is that when you are strumming, keep the song moving along by using constant downstrokes. Something like this, you know. In fact, Buddy Holly and also Chuck Berry were very well known for using a lot of downstroke movement in their guitar work to really make the song move along. All right, now let's have a look at the middle eight, or the bridge, so they say. It starts on the F sharp minor. You should say to me today. Back to the A. The time for love is now. Back to the F sharp minor. If I could sway your love my way. Back to B7th. Please, please tell me how. That's the E. And then back into the verse. Tell me how. Then after that, we'll have a quick look at the solo, and there's not a great deal to it. The solo is just really done on the fifth string and the sixth string, something like this. So I'm just plucking on the A string, like that, the open A string, boom, 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 and then I'm going up to the fourth fret, down to the second fret, and then down to the open string again, and then that's on the open E, and then we go, so it's the same thing on the open E string, or the E string I should say, we go to the fourth fret, second, and then the open string, so it's. That's pretty much it. So it's a simple little song, Tell Me How. What I've done is I've started with a drum track and then added bass to it and done a few little vocal overdubs and things like that. So I've kind of synthesized my version of the song, which I'm going to play right now for you. So I hope you enjoy that one, Tell Me How by Buddy Holly, one of the great lesser known Buddy Holly tracks. Enjoy, we'll see you again sometime.
Your love, you know how I need your love. Tell me how you keep the love. show why I'm true blue. When I know our love is true, don't keep your love from me. If you would say to me today, the time for love is now, could I sway your love my way? Then I say, tell me how. Tell me how to keep your love. You know how I need your love. Tell me how you keep your love within your heart from me. From me. Tell me how you keep the love within your heart from me.